Here are my fossil finds from my last dive in the Gulf of Mexico. These are large 10-million-year-old megalodon shark teeth and 10,000-year-old Ice Age Colombian mammoth teeth. These incredible pieces of history were laying out exposed from our recent hurricane in Florida. As you can see, most of these teeth are encrusted with algae and barnacles. The longer these fossils lay out exposed on the bottom, the more covered they get in ocean growth.